Welcome back to Real Estate Radio. As always, I'm your host, Eric Hatch, and it's time now for the Eric Hatch Team's Picks of the Week here on Real Estate Radio. Gang, there's some screaming deals I don't want you to miss out on, and so please go to HatchRealty.com. Follow along with all these great homes that are on the market. This first one is a beauty. We're talking new construction over in the Shadow Creek edition of West Fargo. 3710 6th Street East in West Fargo. $1.235 million. That's not for everybody, but dang, you at least need to check it out on HatchRealty.com. This is a new build by Dietrich Construction, and it is so stunning. Backs to a pond, custom built, walks out on the lower level. You have a 180-degree pond view, massive flowing floor plan, beautiful around every corner. This house has been featured in magazines. It has been highlighted, and it is waiting for that perfect buyer. I love this house, and I stand by the quality of Dietrich Construction. So go check this out. In fact, there's an open house today, this Sunday, from 3 to 4:30. So again, 3710 6th Street East in West Fargo. Now, if you're looking for a house that isn't quite as expensive but still opportunistic, here we are in West Fargo again. 2136 14th Street West in West Fargo. This is in Brooks Harbor. For $465,000, we're looking at a really great home built in 2015. This one-story abode boasts four bedrooms, three bathrooms, and three garage stalls. And the thing that they're not making any more of is land. And here, this house sits on 0.7 acres in a cul-de-sac. A huge amount of space, really hard to find anywhere else. We have a heated three-stall garage, a large open kitchen with double wall ovens, induction range, island and granite countertops. Whew, this is a heck of a house, and I want to encourage you to go check it out today. Again, 2136 14th Street West in West Fargo. Now, if you're looking to save a little cash and you want to be up in the north side of town, we have two final options for you. This first home at $165,000 is a really great deal at 716 3rd Street North. I used to live on 2nd Street. This is on 3rd Street, so this is like my old hood. And I love this neighborhood. The trees, the character, the neighbors, it's a really special place. And so this home with five bedrooms, two bathrooms, and one garage stall for $165,000 is a screaming deal. Included in this, you have charm and character with hardwood floors, built-ins, a clawfoot tub, hubba hubba, I say, large kitchen, front porch, and more. Really, really great opportunity. And finally, if you want to avoid snow removal and lawn care and all those things that feel so busy, let's take a look on 10th Street North, 1221 10th Street North, Unit 3. For just $80,000, you get a really great two-bedroom, one-bathroom, one-garage-style condo. Just three blocks away from NDSU, has nice updated countertops, cabinets, and appliances. I've sold a few condos in this building, and it's clean, it's secure, and for $80,000, they're practically giving it away. So consider checking out all these homes at HatchRealty.com, or to have your own house featured on Real Estate Radio, connect with us at 369-4839.